Hello friends, I am informing you very sad news today. Port Adelaide legend Russell Abbott has died after a battle with cancer. He was 72. Abbott was diagnosed with acute myeloid leukemia, a form of cancer, in December last year. The four-time major medalist passed away at home on Friday afternoon, surrounded by his family. Abbott, who played a club record 392 games with the Port Adelaide Magpies and win 3 premierships and 6 best and fairest award with was recently